flopping around on the stage, drooling and foaming. Well, thank you all for fucking sticking around to the end of the night. Fucking, how you fucking doing tonight?
Let's go, Carnage!
great audience from the time the doors opened, you set foot in this place tonight. Fucking sick motherfuckers. Thank you so fucking much. You're just expressing to me how you're chomping at the bit to go home, go to bed, go to work. Your boss is a cocksucker. There is such a thing as being a cocksucker, but not a boss. That's fucking bullshit. So, anyway, a lot of you don't know this. You don't know me, even though I am you, you're me, all of you. You're fucking me. I am you.
It's a simulation.
So, when I started this whole fucking fiasco, I was bored floating around in emptiness. I created this little farm in a spot that I created called Tasmania, Hobart. I created a fucking little old lady, my first creation.
Chance!
And fucking, she's a lady. And she wasn't that old when I made her, so there's some fucking nice tits, I'll tell you. I know, I made the shit. Made it perfect. So, she told me, Bill, you know, there's one thing that's really important is vanity. And she told me these three words, the trifecta, she called them. And those three words were me, myself, and I. And so I said, please give birth to some more people so that Jason Kaiser can be born and fucking crush the shit for you guys too. So anyway, I myself want to put this next song out to me. There I am. tonight, and this time, who cares about me? I'm a fucking idiot. I'm a jackass. I'm stupid. This one definitely goes out to all you sick motherfuckers for coming out here tonight on a weeknight. Your boss is a fucking idiot, like I said. Your job doesn't important at all. It makes no fucking sense. Gotta do what you gotta do, but make sure you have a good time the rest of this evening. We're stoked to see y'all again. Do things as well. Beautiful, beautiful thing I got here.
fucking night. Thanks again. Can't wait to see you next time.